there's a deep backyard. You have a deck. This was apartments in its former life. It could be again for multi-generational use or professional office home combination. Court Street is full of grand older homes that have been maintained. This is 79 Court Street. When you live in a small town, you know the people that used to live in a home. This used to be owned by Dr. Perkins, the veterinarian. I can remember coming here as a young lad when the cat or dog needed something for treatment. Sadie's Bakery, the owner of that started back in 1948, I think she lived in this house too, the original owner of that great bakery with all the donuts. Hello, I'm Maine Realtor Andy Mooers. This is 79 Court Street.
There's the garage on the back. You've got a rear entry to go upstairs to the second floor or to enter the first floor. And you can come through the front door if you do have a home office for professional use.
See how private your backyard is? Ready to go inside? You actually have three levels of living area. This deck is approximately 24 by 21. A porch, an entry mudroom. Here's your rear stairway, two off the kitchen. Laminate floors in your kitchen. And there is a pantry. This is handy. Newer, insulated, vinyl, tilt-in windows. But a lot of the old charm, too. Formal dining rooms. Those were used a lot in your older yesteryear homes. Raised panel ceilings. Room for a buffet. You entertain in your home. And next week we're going to someone else's house. We didn't hightail it on the weekends to the Golden Corral or Bonanza to beat the buffet. And your dinner guests. They brought something with them too in a cupboard dish. Those are the best kind, potluck. Here's the place in the winter after new snow. Your laundry room. Grab a paintbrush. This is a work in progress. Finish it off, feather the nest your way with your colors. The price is right. And you have a lot of living space. You're also a short distance from the downtown, from schools. You don't need two cars here. The living room has a fireplace. Plenty of room for a piano. Do you play the ivories? Pocket doors separate the living room from the hall foyer room. The hall foyer room might end up being a reception area for a home office. High-speed internet. You have fiber. Houlton's the oldest town in Aroostook County, and it's the county seat, the shire town. Leaving the archway of the living room. This is your hall room. There's a full glass door out to a front porch. The bathroom is more than one. This is the first floor. This waterworks, not quite as complete as the second floor, but there's a tub and shower. One piece, tub and shower. Let's go check out the second floor. There's two stairways to the second level. You have a landing, a hall room on the second level, just right for a little efficiency. This room or area has a closet. This part of the house would be ideal if you had a bed and breakfast. You could put your muffins, your coffee, your book on things to do for fun in Houlton, Maine, on that table. This is the front bedroom with a raised panel ceiling. No, it is not 8x10. Families were bigger, rooms were bigger. This is not a shoebox ranch. It's a full two stories because you actually have a third floor attic area that actually is finished with two bedrooms and another unfinished room. Coming out of the front bedroom, we have another bedroom that's being painted. See the wainscoting? It has a closet and a fan in the ceiling. You and I are at 79 Court Street, US Route 1. I told you downstairs, the upstairs bathroom is a little more finished. It's also not far from that back bedroom. You have a two-part suite. Lavatory on one end, the glass doored bathtub and shower in here. See the pocket door to add to the privacy? Smart. So recapping, two bedrooms, a bath, a hall room. This is another rear third bedroom. Or it could be a kitchen, and probably was when this was a second floor apartment. See the rear stairway off that side porch? This could be ideal for a multi-generational use with more than one member of the family under the roofline. Hang on, thanks for hanging around. There's more. There's a third floor. Through that door is an attic storage room. Two bedrooms. This would be ideal for a teenager with loud music. And we're not convinced that this isn't a bed and breakfast. You could have extended stay, a traveler at the hospital that's here for 3 months. They don't want to be at a motel by a truck stop for $150 a night. They want to be in a home with kitchen privileges. Under Eve storage space, plus it has a closet. This home is comfortable if you're looking for a family home, a place that could be two or three apartments, a home business combination. Or it's a starter house, you just don't want to pay rent anymore. Rent out the extra rooms to your friends. There's a lot of ways you can go with this home at 79 Court Street in Houlton, Maine. I'm Maine Realtor Andy Mooers. Thanks a lot for watching the Maine Real Estate Channel. Don't forget to make some comments down below. Check down below for more details, the price. And don't forget to like the video. Subscribe to our channel. See you on the next Maine Real Estate video.